me, baby.
Barry, answer me this. Why am I here? Why am I playing Smash? I'm too old for this. Oh, God. It's been forever since I've been on the mic. If you don't know me, you're still not going to know me. So, Brownie from Westchester. I got Zaxel and I got Solar too with me. Then I got Mike, but they cool people too. And, fuck Zaxel. But we got... I got to remember people's names. Oh, God. Got salad dressing and who? Purity? Purity. Oh, Purity. Okay. All right. Who plays? I know he plays Mega Man and... Oh. And we got Bayonetta. I haven't seen Bayonetta play that at all. At all. Like that. Do. Okay, start off to neutral, a little simple and easy. He's definitely gonna play his matchup. Gonna space it back and immediately throw it backwards. And I got chaos here in the commentator stand. Yeah, Sal's definitely going to make him approach the entire game. He's definitely going to force him to approach him with a really bad special. Oh, that was... Let the combo drive get the lead play. Ooh. He has to do a lot more than that. You got to hit those confirms down. I don't know what to say about that, though. That was actually nice options, like avoiding any end lag off that deep blade. Back to off stage, trying to stage control, keeping that stage control, keeping him off stage. Will he come back? Oh my god, that's crazy! Good stuff. Nice punish. Saw that side beat, easy confirm into the Shoryu. Oh my god, sees that instant bear. Now getting off stage, and he lands the cannon. Finishes Purity off, and I don't know who's coming up next, but neutral wise, Sal was gaining control of the game. Kept that, like Purity was going doing stuff well with neutral, and I am just like, I can't articulate my words because I got mad people here. Barry, help me. Dude, what is happening? I Zax will help me. Oh, I guess not. I gotta go. Bye.
battle. Mega Man! Go! Three, two, one, go!
Now it's shoot time.
Change the future.
Backslash! strong. Pokemon Trainer.
Squirtle! battle. Greninja. Greninja. Bowser. Donkey Kong.